Hello vlog, it is Monday and I'm opening up the salon right now. It's already almost noon. And I'm opening the salon right now and I have some stuff to get figured out today because I bought a new tire. My tire went flat and I had to get a new one, and I bought a new one for like $200. And then literally not even a week later, like 6 days later, I went over a pothole. Okay, it was a pretty big pothole, but the tire completely ripped. And then I called the people I got the tire from and I was like, hey, like I literally just got this tire. Like, isn't it any way that I won't have to pay for a brand new one? They were like, oh yeah, bring it over and we'll look at it. It's been a week and I call every day and I'm like, oh, hey, have you looked at it? And they're like, no, we haven't. Ew, there's an eyelash in my eye. But yeah, so it's really annoying. But I'm at the salon and I'm gonna get ready for my client and I'll let you guys know how it goes. So I finished my client and I'm going home. It was actually really good. She was a new client and she was so freaking nice and I love the way her haircut came out. We did some, like, a lot of layers. Yeah, I'm gonna clean and go home. So guys, I forgot to vlog. We are at Texas Roadhouse. Oops. And I'm gonna show you guys what we got. So we're also here with Paola and Sally, and this is what I got. And this is what she got. And this is what I got. Ew! And this is what she got. I literally suck dick at vlogging. Like, I don't even know why I try at this point, but I showed us going to dinner last night, but we literally like had such a long like night, afternoon, whatever. I went to change my tire and then we went out to eat at Texas Roadhouse and then we went back to salon. I did Sally's hair, cut it, blow dried it, and then did Paula's hair and didn't record any of it. But now I'm here. It's already 11:30. And I literally just woke up and I'm about to get ready and shower and everything, get my day started. I'm feeling like I'm in a funk. I'm not liking it. I feel like such a bum because it's literally 2 and I'm not even like done getting ready. I've done absolutely nothing with my day. I'm gonna go do my hair, but this is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing my earrings, these jeans from Aeropostale, this t-shirt that was thrifted. It has little pugs on it in the waves. And I'm gonna wear my boots. And now I'm gonna go do my hair and probably my makeup because I feel like shit. So I did my hair simple and I'm gonna do my makeup. And I'm like breaking out. My eyebrows need to be done. I just don't even want to look at myself. I want to just like be confident, but some days are just hard. My nails look cute though, at least that. Hours before I have a client, so I'm honestly probably gonna sleep or just lie in bed because I'm feeling really lazy and unmotivated. So I tried to sleep but I couldn't, and now I'm here eating pizza bagels. When I was getting gas, I decided to get a Red Bull, but it's literally so cold that I can't open it because my hands are so cold. I hate mess. I hate living in mess. It's way too cold for me. So my client no-showed, which was really annoying. But since I drank my Red Bull anyways and I have extra energy, I'm gonna go to the gym. So I'm getting ready right now. Put leggings on and gym shoes. And yeah.
Don't mind how I look right now. This is the perfect outward expression of how I feel. So yesterday, my phone died in the middle of the workout. So I had to like raw dog it. My throat's hurting now. And I feel like absolute shit. I came home and I ate dinner. I ate stroganoff. Beef stroganoff. And I didn't even watch baby. Like, I just went to sleep. Like, I was dead. And it's now the next morning and it's already 10. Like, I have no energy for anything anymore.
So, I'm getting ready now. And my first client canceled.
I feel like there's been so many cancellations just because everyone's getting sick. That was definitely not a fart, guys. Anyways, this is my outfit of the day. My Hello Kitty shirt, my Ralph Lauren pants. I haven't worn in a long time, and I used to wear it every day. I'm gonna wear my boots and my thrifted necklace, and that's it.
I'm sitting here debating if I want to curl or straighten my hair, but I think I'm gonna go with curl. I came to do my makeup in the room because my sister's in the shower and it was like soggy in there. But this is my hair, normal. And kind of looks, I'm kind of having a bad hair day if you haven't been able to tell. But I'm gonna do my makeup now.
The best part about having an eyebrow designer as a mom, I literally just paused my makeup and went and did my eyebrows. And they look so much better. Because they were looking raggedy. And now they look good. No. I'm almost done. So I'm done with my makeup. And I'm late to go out with my mom and my sister. They're mad at me because it took so long, but it is what it is. I'm about to put my shoes on, my handy dandy boots, and we're gonna go to the library. We ended up going to the library and to the museum and to eat, but I didn't want to vlog because we were having fun. I didn't want to pull my phone out and have it in their face. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Peace out.